yell at me and tell me to keep it up.
What?
Just yell at me and tell me to keep it up.
I can't hear you.
You ready, sir?
No.
Okay.
How y'all doing? Okay. I'm guessing you guys.
Two minutes ago.
Oh, hey, careful. I heard that.
Craig.
Yeah.
I'm starting.
Really? Fuck him. I'm surprised Mark didn't notice. Yeah. I finally got him. After all these years. Too bad I can't play in him though. I got a. Get the first room.
Problem with you?
I gotta get his aftercare. I'm almost there.
I'm
gonna get that aftercare. It's all over for these bitches. Hey, but you left your oranges over there, baby. Here you go. The orange juice.
Here you go, baby. Is there any solution I get
you?
Yes, actually.
Feels good.
That was actually one of the easiest it's ever been to work. By far.
I'm gonna steal one of these juices too. Capri Sun? You know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna start a GoFundMe for a Capri Sun jug. I'm gonna call it Capri Man.
Download this game today.
Think about it, guys. $1 million idea right here, right? I have a vision. Hear me, Coco. Mark. Like, we hear this being talked a lot about the Capri Sun wanting to be like a jug and whatnot. Now picture this. You know those little Dasani coolers that you see everywhere? Those little Aquafina things that you fill for the water and everything? Imagine that, but with Capri Sun flavors. And with cups. A Capri cup jug. Like, it's like a big old
there's
jug.
The old one, not the new one. Oh my goodness. Dude, get sniped across the map.
Bro, that was scary. I was telling Mark my $1 million idea. He got fucking murked. Dude, tell me about it. I didn't even see him come get me. Oh, no, please don't pick me up. Mr.
I got you.
Oh, wow.
Run!
What kind of hook placement is this? What is this game?
Oh, that did not hit. That didn't hit at all. I guess it did, though.
That feedback is for you. Wow, he waited for that. What a bitch. What a bitch. Fucking bitch.
Now.
You know what? I say we should all just DC right here.
I'm down. That didn't hit. No, oh, he's on PC. I'm down. I don't want to play against the PC, Billy. I saw the way he spun just now. He's on PC.
He is.
I'm down. If you guys are, I literally would.
Yeah. But I think we have the DC penalty. We do.
I really don't care. I'll wait 5 minutes. Boo hoo.
You're right, you know.
It's not. I appreciate the random just sitting over there not doing anything.
That's me.
Oh. You do the hook. I was like, the random's on the ground. I love it. It's so perfect. That was actually perfect. I lied. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, he is PC. He's spun around that hate bile.
I told you. The way he's spinning.
Yeah. Okay, let's just leave the random on the hook and then we all DC.
Okay, I'm down. I would do it.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, let's just do that.
I do it for the people. Oh, okay. Deliverance.
Killing myself.
Wait, don't do it. Don't do it. I'm right here.
I know. I saw
you. I saved you. Yes. Nice. Nice blind. Alright, we've got nowhere this whole game. I'm going back to Shaq.
Yeah, I think Billy needs another nerf. I've never seen a Billy spin like that. Fucking. On PC. Oh, he's fucking smart. You know.
Is it worth struggling?
No. I was coming to get you. I can't believe you done this.
You both said no.
We're gonna die.
That ain't even worth it. I'm not willing to play against the PC, bro. Okay.
I'm dead next to you. Wait. I found a flashlight. It might be safe after all. Right.
You need to get this one thing or whatever. So I did this house or whatever, and we had to dig up trenches or whatever, and we found a wire underneath their house or whatever, and somebody will come out and install it, and it's an electric fence that's built into the ground, and you put the collars on the dogs, and if they cross that line, it sends them to death. So if you did it to like the outside of your house, if they go into the street, it'll zap them to go back into the yard.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have window of opportunity. I'm gonna have sprint burst, detective punch, like still just in case, you know. And I think I'm one. run this one thing? I probably might put it. Okay, I'll put it. By any means necessary, but I doubt that would work. I don't want to. Yeah, I know. Oh, I know that. But I need something that might help me. Yeah, it just might help.
No! No! My socks are not a toy! Stop it!
Alright.
I'll put an alert.
Hang on just a second, give me a minute. Hang on. Alright, go. Yeah. It's solid. I want to run it with you, but I don't have time to put it on. 27 seconds. It's too late. I'll do next game. Trove. That's random.
The vacuum works now. Shit. I forget that you can maintenance a vacuum. I forgot that you could fix a vacuum, like, if it's not, like... You know how some people, like, whenever their vacuum, like, fucks up, they're just like, oh, well, fuck it, they just buy a new one. You don't need one anyways. It's like... Really? I just feel like they're expensive as fuck. I got two boots now, like two pairs, but that's because my job gave me a free one.
Is that a rake?
It's a nurse. And oh. I found her totem, and she knows I found it. Ooh, you sneaky bitch. You trying to hit me? I found her totem. It's right here.
Alright, I'm on it. Just keep her busy. I'm on it. Keep her busy.
I will.
Get her away from here. I don't want her to see me. I know it's ruined. I got off my gen and...
I got a stun? How? I'll take it.
Alright, I got a totem. Alright, please let this be the ruin. Sorry, I'm messing up my gem. Bad nursey.
Why at least I got one stun. Hey, y'all behave. I don't know what y'all doing. Yes, you will. She's chasing somebody near me.
He's bringing him away.
I don't hear it. I hear it. Still gonna be camping. Nobody's getting me. I'm scared. Dropping all my pellets.
Oh my god. What we need to do, we can't do anything over here. We've already done two gens over here. Follow me. So. Oh, she found me. Oh yeah, she found me, 100%. Run, soul, run.
I'm doing this gen. Can't tell me what to do. Well, it kills when you ship in here. You're out of soul.
Alright, that was funny. I'm sorry. That was awful.
Oh,
she's blind. We got a blind nurse. What?
I don't know how we pulled the check.
What?
Alright, I'm gonna do this once over here.
Bad nurse!
Just in case she does have Noah, there's one totem up in the building. Like, on the highest floor.
Nope. Oh my god. Three gen run. That's nice. Oh! Oh, she's so unhappy right now.
Yeah, she is. I saw that.
Oh my god. Dude, I'm looping it for days. Oh, she's so angry. I'm gonna die, guys. She's gonna face camp me. I'm gonna die. There's no way.
Mark, are you over here by this door? Okay. Remember where the exit gates are? One of them's right here by where you broke that totem.
I'm coming to the door!
Which one?
That door! The one you're healing!
Oh, I see you.
Save me!
I can't do this. Go get him.
Ah! No!
Get him, David! Get him!
I crawl away! Save me! Save me!
Kill me! Kill me, David!
Okay. There's no way I'm not getting face scammed. It's gonna happen. Will somebody block for me? I'm 99! No! Oh, that's not even fun. That's not even fair, dude.
I think it's funny.
Oh, I think that's even funnier. She somehow hit me.
David's healed, he's trying to take a hit.
No!
Oh yeah, she wants you. No, she wants David.
I have four of the people, I can pick you up and- oh, never mind. I just need to heal. You heal.
job, Mark. Awesome. You did it.
Run.
There it is.
Nice.
All right, we're out. We're out. We got the other hook. We're at the exit.
Yeah.
I'm still in here.
Oh, we're good.
Hey!
Stop! You know we'd be pitching for that. Oh, that's why she was so fucking fast.
Want to go pick anything?
No. Exactly.